There are two actions here, a horizontal sweep of the body and an upward push by the left leg. The arms are far apart and swing with the body very strongly to the left. As the body passes over the left leg pushes hard to lift the entire body. The legs swing high as the body lifts, but the body should remain on a horizontal plane. The approach is exactly like that of a regular butterfly. When the body is in the air, bring in the arms and twist to the left. The twisting action must be quick, and landing is made on the left foot. The body need not swing horizontally as hard as in the regular butterfly. And do not start to twist until the body is fully in the air. Next, we will show you some popular combinations of aerial techniques. First, the jump front kick into the jump inside crescent kick. After the jump front kick, the body leans and turns slightly to the left. The jump front kick into the jump outside crescent kick. As opposed to the previous combination, lean and turn slightly to the right after the jump front kick. The jump front kick into the aerial cartwheel. The snap of the right leg must be very fast to allow time to prepare for the takeoff of the aerial cartwheel. Next, the jump front kick into the butterfly kick with a full twist. Next is a group of aerial techniques and landing combinations. First, the jump inside crescent kick into a horse stance.